Let me draw you a picture of someone with a logical and creative mind. Someone who has an interest in architecture and design. Is this you? If so, maybe it's time to draw your own picture of you as an architectural technologist. Architectural technologists work as part of a team with architects, engineers, and other professionals to help bring ideas to life. They implement architects' design ideas and use computers to prepare them. We met with an architectural technologist working in Alberta who gave us the layout on this creative career.
Hi, my name is Garth, and I'm an architectural technologist. Architectural technologists work with architects, engineers, and others in designing and developing plans, designs, and cost estimates for buildings and for supervising construction projects. Did they want curb meter or security on any of the other rooms? Architectural technologists analyze technical requirements and assemble the associated data. We use computers to complete designs, working drawings, 3D models, and presentations. We coordinate structural, mechanical, electrical, engineering systems. Under an architect's supervision, architectural technologists will prepare cost estimates, supervise construction sites on behalf of the architect, and prepare construction documents. I work at Manaskaisic Architects. I've been here for over a decade, doing project management, technical documentation, working with clients, writing reports and tenders, and had a lot of fun working on construction sites. An architectural technologist obviously can work at an architecture firm. They can work at engineering firms, contractors, they work for government organizations, basically anyone that's involved in the creation of buildings, operation of buildings, or anything that gets built that people inhabit. To be an architectural technologist, you have to have accuracy, persistence, and work well under pressure to hit deadlines. You have to have good math and science skills and good oral and written communication skills. We have all kinds of tools. We use the computer, we do 3D printing. Sometimes we use virtual reality, and that's a lot of fun because our clients put on the goggles and then walk around and get to see the inside and outside of their building.
Thanks, what do you think?
Yeah, that's great.
To be an architectural technologist, you have to enjoy working in a team environment in many different industries, analyzing requirements and finding different solutions to many problems. So the hours are generally a 40-hour work week. Depending on where you work, it might be flexible. You might start at 8 or 9 o'clock and have a lunch break and end at 4, 5, or 6. If a project deadline is coming up, you tend to put in maybe a little more hours than 40.
How far did you get on the model for that?
To become an architectural technologist, the minimum requirement is to have a diploma in architectural technology. There's also a certification that you can receive for a certified engineering technologist through ASSET.
Interesting, because all the way down to the footing is only 600 millimeters.
Some of the main challenges are trying to figure out what are the solutions to putting the building together, and how do you go about finding those solutions?
That's 600, that's probably 3600.
Yeah. What inspired me to be an architectural technologist was my uncle. He was an architectural technologist, and I saw all these drawings on their walls. I thought, oh, that's really curious that you get to sketch something and then it becomes real. If you're very curious about things, you'll find that it's a fantastic job because you get to meet many different people and find out many different visions of life in architecture. You drew it on a piece of paper, you had maybe what you thought at the time was a creative idea, but then it happened. That's extraordinary.
If you're going to be an architectural technologist who helps turn concepts or ideas into reality, you'll have to work well as part of a team. You'll also need a step-by-step approach to your work, an eye for detail, and a creative problem-solving mind. That's your design for success. Find out more about this occupation, including salary ranges and educational requirements in the occupational profile on the ALIS website. And learn about related occupations, like construction estimator and geomatics technologist. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.